I'm in the lab using nuclear energy. I'm trying to save my food for another day. But food preservation is so confusing. I'm on Google looking for ideas. I want to rid my food of pathogens. Maybe I should go ask my professors.
Just use gamma rays to kill the bacteria. Sterilize the food so you can eat it. Following these steps will allow you to know just how to preserve food with radiation.
If you can see that food in radiation is useful, use it all the time, so why can't you see? You preserve the food.
You preserve the food.
Food irradiation doesn't use chemicals. It maintains the food's fresh qualities. It even kills insects and pesticides. Hey, this is kinda easy. And unlike heating, my food will remain the same. It won't get too hot or cold that way. Radiation isn't bad like that. And hey, you won't waste your food like that.
Just use gamma rays to kill the bacteria. Sterilize the food so you can eat it.
Following these steps will allow you to know just how to preserve food with radiation.
If you can see that food in radiation is useful, use it all the time, so why can't you see? You preserve the food. Eat your food and isn't it delicious? You'll be safe. How could you not radiate? You preserve the food.
You preserve the food.
You preserve the food.
Yeah.
You preserve the food.